Talking about a tough environment, venture capital firm 100X.VC has just released its India Sentiment Outlook Survey. The report focuses on the mood of India's startup ecosystem, both founders and investors, on business continuity, fundraising, and the future outlook. Joining me right now is Sanjay Mehta, founder and partner at 100X.VC. Sanjay, many thanks for speaking to us on Startup Street. You spoke to over 274 investors and founders. What's the mood on the street?
Thank you, Megha, for having me on the show. It's a worried situation, definitely. But founders are a lot optimistic than investors. If you look into the survey numbers, founders believe that the turnaround and the economy will come back soon. And their mood is upbeat in terms of raising money. While most of the startup investors are quite worried in that sense.
Okay. Now we're talking on the day that India has decided to extend the lockdown until May 3rd. What are the founders and investors telling you? How soon can the economy recover from the COVID crisis? Has there been some initial reactions after the announcement that was made by the PM today?
So founders are seeing across and worried about their declining revenues, their opportunity to grow business. And right now their sentiment is quite worried. The mood is not upbeat and not at all coming from government side any help. And they are clueless in terms of what's going to come next. The focus here comes back to investors because they are the mentors, coach and advisors. So we have been talking to various VC ecosystem partners and trying to gauge across what are the next steps. Everybody first and foremost is trying to help across get that conservation of cash, making it happen, and trying to see how we can extend the longevity and runway.
Okay.
But primarily, we all, being an investor or founders, both of us are trying to figure out the unknown, when this will, the lockdown will go off and when we will have a surety of business and will the business become back to normal. Is still not clear for us.
Yeah.
Because government is still taking its time
yeah.
to see across health coming first.
Okay.
So business is taking the back burn.
Okay. You said when will it come back to normal? At this point, we don't even know what normal would mean post the lockdown and post the crisis or the outbreak is over. But Sanjay, you said founders are clueless at this point in terms of the future. But what about pivots or what about tweaking their products? Are founders and investors starting conversation around that at all?
So if you look into the 100x.vc survey, we have looked at various numbers. We had qualitative interviews with VCs and founders, and all of us are looking across pivoting the business model. Somewhere it's a full pivot or somewhere it's a moderate pivot. But business model, everything under the business is right now questioned. And all processes are being tweaked across for capital efficiencies and growth. So pivot is the name of the game now.
Hmm.
All business models are looking for a different way of digital engagement.
Yeah.
Any businesses which were high touch are now totally changing their business model to a low touch or a zero touch business.
So pivot is the name of the game for all startups going forward. And of course, we've been hearing a lot of news when it comes to salary cuts or job cuts and layoffs. But let me ask you, what about hiring plans, right? Your report actually shows a mixed bag of emotions when it comes to new hiring. So what's the sentiment there?
So 100X, when we're talking across to founders and investors both, there are sectors which are winners, there are sectors which are losers.
Hmm.
It's a very evident demarcation which is happening across. So sectors where they are winners are on an hiring mode. They want to capitalize on the business growth, the opportunity. So for example, we have a business called Nourish, which is an online enabler. They are hiring because they help companies go online for training, or a daily supply business portfolio called F&B Farms, which is supplying fruits and vegetables. They are hiring. So businesses which are positively impacted are on a growth path and hiring across, but again, with a moderate short-term vision, saying that how do you capitalize the opportunity? The losers, which are on the travel side, in terms of the hospitality, in terms of high-touch, B2B high-touch sales, are finding it tough. So those are the places where hiring is on freeze, or they are trying to use a new word, so-called furlough, which has been, started across with OYO, trying to put people on furlough. And or they are trying to see across negotiating their own personal founders are leaving away their own salaries, working for zero or half salaries, and trying to work across with their employees and team. Everybody understands, saying that, yes, these are situations which nobody had planned. So the way we are talking in our the VC circles is business planning is of no use. Right now, whatever you had built as a business plan are of no use. It is just the current planning which will be of use, right? So we are looking, every day is a new day for us in terms of moving ahead and getting business into a survival mode, for an extended runway.
No, Sanjay, you pointed this out, that furlough is it's a new word that's doing the rounds when it comes to the startup ecosystem. But let me also talk to you about what have your observation been around fundraising. And I can tell you, as someone who's been tracking startups for so long, our inboxes don't get press releases that say fundraise alert anymore. So talk to us about the sentiment around fundraising. Also, are there any change in valuations which founders are seeking from investors at this point?
So that's a very good point. And the sentiments are not as great. But I believe, VCs are in business. People are writing checks. In fact, we from our Mehta Ventures family office, we just announced today an investment in US company. So business is there. But yes, there is slowdown. It is not that VCs don't have enough dry powder to invest.
Okay.
It's just that the uncertainty is taking them time in terms of whether to this is the right time to invest. Because even if you give capital, where do we deploy? The businesses are not happening. The revenues are not there. It's a lockdown. Now, where does one startup deploy the capital even? Or how does one function in this time? So that's the challenge. And we have learned across. So I've been part of 2000 dot-com burst and 2008-09 financial crisis. And we have seen VCs have invested in those times. VCs have, in fact, raised funds in those times. So this the challenge is coming across where corporate venture capital are at pause. The tourist VCs who are temporarily, for a glamour had come into investment business are finding it tough.
Right.
But people who are doing this on a long-term business basis are investing into startups. So from a startup founder perspective, the right timing would be delay it if you can for 2 to 3 months, wait and watch the once the lockdown is there, there will be a pent-up demand in terms of investing in startups.
Right.
And you should see right valuations coming in.
Okay. All right. Sanjay, thank you for sharing those details with us. And of course, as you said, there is enough dry powder out there, but uncertainty is keeping investors on the fence. And we will, of course, be waiting and watching and seeing how that story pans out.